Okay, this one is finished. I really love how this has turned out. Just the feathery pillow effects, the light selling. There's a lot going on in this one. Gives you something for your eye to follow. Super beautiful colors with the iridescence. My daughter has moved into a high-rise apartment in Kansas City with a friend, and she was looking for something for her dining room wall. And these are the colors that she had requested. So I hope she loves it. I'll be back with the dried result in the morning. And as always, thank you for watching. See you in the morning. So it's the next day and it's dry, and I thought I'd bring it outside to get some good true lighting on it. Hopefully you can see how that dried. Just some really beautiful effects from that gold. Just a tiny bit of the burnt sienna coming through. My daughter's dog, Theo. Hi, Theo. He doesn't like being inside while I'm outside. But you can just see how buttery and soft it dried. And then with the texture canvas that I already had, gave it some interesting detail underneath that's coming through. As you can even see, like down in here. So I hope you liked this video. If so, please like and subscribe. Happy Easter to everyone, and stay tuned for more videos to come. Take care, y'all.